Chad, you can explain what you got over there going on, because this is really bizarre to me.
This started on Facebook and Twitter a couple of weeks ago, where people were standing brooms up all by themselves. Nothing here. No strings attached. And people were saying, it must be those stars, those planets that are out there. If you look out today, they're very close to each other. As the sun sets today, go out, you'll see Jupiter and Venus about that far apart. It's a beautiful sight. As they're saying, that must be why these things are standing up by themselves. But actually not. If you go by a broom, you stand it up on its own, all it is about balance. And I've made a line down here where the center of gravity is. Now I'm not touching anymore. There's the center of gravity of the broom right here, and it's right directly over the bristles. And if you can actually make the bristles make a small little tripod down there, they'll stand up any day, not just today. And
no.
You know why the eggs stand up typically? The eggs stand up on the, because that's the only time people try to stand eggs up.
Really?
If you set the egg up long enough, the yolk will come down to the bottom of the egg, and that will be your center of gravity down there. Keeping the low center of gravity makes a fast race car. It also will make brooms.
You don't have magnetics, any magnets or anything like that?
There's nothing up my sleeve.
No tricks?
Nothing in here, nothing up here. Just stand up all by themselves.
Okay.
It's not a hoax. It happens. But people are saying that it's because the planets are lining up. No, you can do this. We'll come back in a month. It'll still work.
Oh, you burst my bubble there. I thought it was all about the spring and the equinox.
Well.
Yeah.